Today is the feast of the Nativity of Saint John the Baptist. Because of his major role in salvation history, John's birthday is celebrated liturgically, the only other two birthdays being Our Lord's and Our Lady's. The birth of John the Baptist is filled with miraculous events. His father, Zechariah, and his mother, Elizabeth, were well advanced in years and were not expected to have a child. But Zechariah, while performing his priestly duties in the temple, was visited by the angel Gabriel. Here, the angel Gabriel foretold of John's birth and his role in salvation history as forerunner to Christ. 6 months into her pregnancy, Elizabeth was visited by her cousin, the Virgin Mary, who had just conceived Jesus. It was here at the visitation, while still in Elizabeth's womb, that John was cleansed of original sin. John would go on to fulfill his mission to prepare the way for the Lord. He preached repentance while clothed in camel skin and eating wild honey and locusts. When asked whether he was the Christ, John denied it and proclaimed that there is one greater than him whose sandals he cannot untie. John was captured and later martyred by King Herod around the year 30 AD.